I first knew I was coming to Corpus Christi, I didn't know what to expect. But this place has really proven itself to be a hockey community. And we get tremendous fan support, which really makes it fun and exciting to play. And we've developed a culture down here that it's fun to come to the rink every day, and it's fun to hang out with the boys after.
My favorite part of playing in Corpus Christi has been playing in front of the whole Corpus Christi community. We get great fan support at our games, and we just feel like celebrities. As you can see, the environment we play in Lincoln down here is incredible. About 10 minutes from the beach. And the villas down there make everyday living easy, and they make us feel like we're at home.
Corpus Christi is a special place to play, to work, to develop and grow. You see the growth with the amount of Division I scholarships, 15 in the last 2 years, along with countless Division III scholarships. The NHL draft picks that have come through here are more than anybody in the division. In saying that, what a wonderful place. Although we're not a northern climate team, and the travel is a little bit longer, we embrace that. It's something that makes our teams close. And the guys are on the road together, they grow in experience. And I will tell you this, it's not too bad getting off the bus in February and you got a pair of shorts and sandals on, you can jump in the water. So although we might have a little bit longer travel than other teams, there's a lot of positives playing in Corpus Christi when it comes to the community, the organization, and let's not kid ourselves, the weather's great down here. So this is an organization that has proven for a long time that it develops not only quality players but quality people, and a place that I would definitely send players to play and look to recruit from in the future.
Having Jeff and his gym here in Corpus is a huge benefit. It's something that most other teams in the league don't have. Jeff is a former IceRays player back in the professional days, so that's huge as he understands hockey and what we need to do to better prepare ourselves for the game and to improve our game here in the gym. Because some people might not see the translation from in the gym to on the ice, but it's definitely drastic in improving my game personally and for the whole team here.
Being a three-year player down here in Corpus Christi, the IceRays organization has given me all the tools in order to reach my goal of playing Division I college hockey. Our coaching staff and strength and conditioning coach are dedicated every day to helping us develop as players and move on to the next level.
Coming out of the Tier 1 Elite League, you don't play in front of fans, so you come down here and opening night, I think there was 5,000 fans here, and I was lucky enough to score a goal my first game in the American Bank Center, and it was a pretty unreal experience, one I'll never forget for sure. Everywhere we go, everyone loves coming to the games. Sometimes they don't know a lot about hockey, but they love it. They love coming and seeing us work hard and compete, and the thing they care about most is that we go out there and give it our all. Sometimes it's not always about winning and losing, it's about getting better as a team, and it's been unbelievable. The city stands behind us every single home game and through the playoffs, so it's pretty neat environment to play in.
You're playing some of the best hockey in front of the best fans around, getting minimum of 3,000 fans a game. It's just the best decision that I've made.
Just the overall environment, the overall time that I've spent here, I couldn't trade these 3 years out for anything else. It's been an awesome experience. I've learned so much off the ice, on the ice. I've developed as a player, person, and I can't thank the organization, the city enough for everything it's given me. You know that I could use somebody.
Down to Grayson Gavin, looking to center, he does, all the way back, Taylor settles it down and shoots, blocked, loose puck shot, score, Grayson Gavin has forced the game five!